sounds nice and sweet now, doesn't it? Yep, now she's on. Ready? Where's the noise? At least the engine's revving higher now with that three blade on it. Maybe before you couldn't bloody rev it. She was over. Hey! Drag racing down the beach. What a beautiful sight that thing is. Sorry? Yeah, yeah. Just wondering, the camera's still running. It should be. Well, it was over prop before. I had that 12. 13.9 or something on it. 13.8. I'm gonna say, where's my smoke going to? This? Yeah. Get her up. Get up for a nice and high.
That's fucking nice and high. It's quite smooth. Yeah. Right? Don't feed the elevator.
Yeah, I know.
When your bad habits are going to get out of that. Doesn't need to fly straight and level without it. That's a good height.
Just there, if the dead sticks on you.
You've got plenty of time to muck around.
The carriage before you give it the radio.
Yeah. Are they?
Yeah.
Well, that's how you got to do it with a biplane.
You
want to hack it, you fire at the acro. Might just lock the flaps out. You certainly don't need much elevator, do you? gently, actually. Beautiful. Except for those. I don't know.
Very successful, mate. Nice landing.
Oh. Call it quits while we're ahead.
Yeah, fucking A. Well
done. Find out how to fly me bird.
Find out how to fly. That's right.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm surprised how smooth it is, actually. Yeah, got the camera running, we haven't broken anything. And not so much from lack of throat trying either. Poor buddy. That poor acro. I just want to make sure the camera's running when it finally has a mid-air breakup. No, I'm not talking about collision, I'm talking about a breakup.
Yeah.